Probably when you learned about the Doppler effect, you learned about the analogy of the train. When the train is coming towards you, the wavelength of sound is compressed. As the train passes you and moves away from you, the wavelength of sound gets expanded. Light waves act the same way. Those wavelengths are different colors, so colors have a different wavelength of light. And as the light is coming towards you and the wavelength is compressed, that is a blue wavelength. And then as it passes you and moves away and the wavelength is expanded, that is a red wavelength. So that's explained here in the diagram. I'll move my picture out of the way. Oh, no, I just made my picture bigger. Hi. Okay. It's explained in the diagram. And so we call that moving away and coming towards you with the light a blue shift or a red shift. Okay. The astronomer Hubble in Edwin Hubble in the 1920s was looking at stars and noticed that galaxies displayed the red shift, so that longer wavelength, meaning they were moving away from our solar system. So it was revealed that all of the galaxies had the red shift, so they were all moving away from each other. So every object in the universe was moving away from all other objects. Hubble discovered that in the 20s. So he came up with then this expanding universe theory that the whole Earth was ex the whole universe was expanding. So the analogy we'll use here is cooking cookies. These look like raisins. I'm a chocolate chip fan, but let's say you have a dough ball. It's got, we'll call them chocolate chips in it. And then as the dough cooks and all of the chocolate chips move away from each other. So, if you start with a universe at one point, you have the Big Bang, bang, and all of the objects are moving away from each other in the universe. So, here's that expanding universe, obviously a cartoon. We weren't there. So, here is the very beginning. All matter, all energy was in a tight ball. And 13.7 billion years ago, that point exploded. And since that time, all of the objects have been moving away from each other. This diagram, that funnel, is time. So time zero, 13.7, and then the ever-expanding universe up to present day. In the very beginning, we just started with helium and hydrogen, very simple elements.